Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix NVIDIA control panel not opening or not working in your Windows PC. So watch this video carefully. I will show you three easy steps to fix this problem. So first, and the basic powerful method is right click on your taskbar, okay? Like this, right click taskbar. Open the Task Manager, More View, and here find the NVIDIA. So just select the all services of NVIDIA one by one and do the end tasks like this. Okay, select and end tasks. Okay, done. After this, find the Windows Explorer here, select it and restart it. Okay, so this is the first method. Hopefully after this you will able to open the NVIDIA. If not work, go with the second option. Go to start and type the services, open the services. Here you need to find NVIDIA display. There is it, NVIDIA display container. Open it, take the automatic, stop it and again start it, then apply. Okay, so stop and start and apply. Next, take the NVIDIA local system and automatic, stop and start, then apply and OK. Do the same to NVIDIA network. OK, start, apply. That's it. See the second method. If you're still facing problem, then third option is go to device manager. Go to start and type device manager. Open the device manager here. OK. And open the display adapter, right click on your NVIDIA graphic and click on update driver and click on automatically. So this will search from online. Sometimes it will not search the perfect driver. So if you're facing any type of problem here, then go to NVIDIA official website. Just go to Google and type NVIDIA graphic driver. So you will redirect to this website. So from here you can download the official and latest driver for your NVIDIA graphics. Just select your product type, your product series, all this thing, your operating system. Okay, after this, search it. Click on search and it will show the latest and suitable driver for your graphic cards. Just download and install. And I have showed three steps, so let me know in comment which option is used, method work you. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please subscribe.